Remember, kids, the next time somebody tells you the government wouldn't do that, you can figure out the rest.
Assume none of the folks inside have a license for that.
You're never too young to have a Vietnam flashback.